how to do screen recording. Okay, so let's do it. So first click on these three dots and then more tools and instructions. And then click on three lights and open the web store. Then you will search screen capture tab. On this, then we'll be showing add to Chrome. Okay, it is already added to my Chrome, so it will be showing remove from Chrome. So you will click on add to Chrome, then it will be showing that add section. You will click on that, and then your screen file is added, and then you can see this button. Then we will click on this. Then we will click on this. And then you will click on this. This is start. This is delete. This is back. And this is pause. So this is your option to do it. So we will click on start, then it will be start. Okay, then it stop game record. Okay, if you like my video, please subscribe and share. So thank you for watching.